Well, we also get the same one that comes in, that you get the diesel from us, and you're walking out there on the road, and you spray the bottles and all that. You're getting diesel real easy, you're constantly working on anything like that.
Okay.
Bottles is really easy, especially with a baby back there, it's pretty good.
Really good.
So, baby or not, you've got to keep things clean as possible.
Right.
Yeah, that's right. We do a lot of training here to do. One of the big questions I get when you go in there and you work with them. Who has wins? Jumbo had the strength of, Jumbo had the strength of like 8 to 10 men. But I'm not going anywhere. But we do work with them two parts. For years we've done body presentations. You can get any of our units to get any part of their body. So if you need to get them, you can get them.
Stop it! Why would you do that?
We can even get them to the strap out there.
Right now.
Kids are going to be too much, they have to be too much. So if you go over here, and what we do, we've got to do a lot of it. I think you're going through a training.